Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to change key long press delay on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, go to language and input. Okay, tap this. In language and input, you can see the keyboard and input section. Here you can see the virtual keyboard. Okay, tap the virtual keyboard. In virtual keyboard, go to Gboard. Here in Gboard, in settings, okay, go to preferences. In preferences, scroll down and go to key press section. Here you can see the key long press delay. And the key long press delay is set into 300 ms. And to change this, you'll have to do is tap the key long press delay and the pop-up are show. And now you can see the adjustment here. So, okay, you can adjust the key long press delay to right, to high the ms, 1680 ms, and you can adjust to the left to low the ms. And okay guys, so I decide to change into 1010 ms. And after you change the key long press delay, you'll have to do is tap the okay button. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully changed the key long press delay on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.